day. Well, he just needs to be dead. I can't deal with this shit. It's so horrible. He was my everything. I looked up to him. More than I've looked up to anyone else in my entire life. And he's fucking gone. Why? Fuck everyone who was saying that the fucking media was over exaggerating. Clearly not. He's dead. Fuck you, man. Don't be a dickhead. Like, he's so inspirational. He's on the same fucking level as Gandhi. And if you don't believe that, just watch one fucking interview. I swear to God. A really nice person. So before everyone starts saying I like a fucking murderer, no I don't, go fuck yourself. So obviously I'm not gonna get a swastika, but I'm 100% gonna get a fucking X on my forehead. Like, I need to represent a man. I need to fucking do it for him.